Welcome back to ProHack. Today I will discuss about China LED TV power problem solution. Power problem on these motherboards are limited to a few parts. You must use a series line when doing this. First time check the AC voltage. In most cases, the fuse is damaged when diode is damaged. You don't have to remove the diode and check it separately. You can test it by leaving it here. This is SMD type MOSFET. Three signal in here, drain, source and gate. Most of the time the MOSFET is damaged when the IC is damaged. From this IC, one signal goes to the MOSFET gate and the other signal goes to the PC autocoupler collector. This MOSFET is used for switching on autocoupler. Most of the time, there are problems with these few parts. Two signals are coming from this IC. When able to identify damaged parts, you need to use SMD iron to remove it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like, comment, share.